time what? My calculator. I can't find my calculator. Why are you freaking out over your calculator? Oh, Dad, because Sam's coming over in 15 minutes to study with me, and I need to impress him. Ugh, you are not allowed to have a boyfriend. Why not? Kaylee has one, and she's younger than me. By 5 months. Doesn't matter, I should be allowed to have a boyfriend. Why are you and Mom so overprotective about me all the time? Well, because... Look, your mother and I have our reasons. Ah! Yeah, come on!
He should the goal. He makes the goal now. Look, I'm
coming.
Home.
Let's go. Hi there. You must be Sam. Hi, Mr. Keeson. I'm Sam McMurray. Jen's in the study room. Thanks. Nothing better happened between the two of you. Hey. Sam, hi, come on in. I lost my calculator, so I brought extra, don't worry. Oh, all right. I wanted to get started on the new math unit so that we didn't have to do much work in class. That's a good idea. So that's how you've been doing so well in math this semester. Well, I wouldn't say I'm doing well, but it has been helping me. Hey Jen, how much have you done? Oh, I finished tomorrow's homework, and I'm almost done the day after's homework. Wow, you're fast. I've barely written my name. You know, I'd love to get to know you better. Ditto. Kids! I brought you a snack! Cookies! It sounds like you two have been working really hard. Thanks, Mom. Oh, by the way, this is Sam. Sam McMurray. Oh, nice to meet you, Sam. It's a pleasure meeting you, Mrs. Keeson. Oh, they're so polite. Oh. Oh, my phone's ringing. Oh, it must be somewhere under these. Oh, sorry about that. Hey, Mom. No, I'm Jen's house. No, Jen. Kaylee's sister? Okay, I'm on my way. I'm really sorry, Jen, but I have to go now. Let me just get all my stuff here. Hey, I'm really sorry that I have to go so soon. Oh, it's alright, don't worry. Sorry about that here, let me just... Mom, I'm coming! Bye, Sam. Bye, Jen, I'll call you later. Mitchell, I already told you how much I love you. Oh, yeah, baby. I'll be right back.